Anthony Davis.
What an amazing ball game we've seen from him. It's been a one-man show worth the price of admission all by itself. There wasn't anything he couldn't do on that court tonight.
And the Warriors making a change here. Paul's checked in. And here are the Warriors now. There's the dish to Green. Some nice passing by Golden State here. To the middle. Here's Looney. Good. Great play by Green to set it up. Green's got his fifth assist in this one. And so it's Russell with it. He brings it up for Los Angeles. A two-point game. And the pass to Davis. Sinks that one from the post. Davis has got 18 points just in the second half.
As the stakes start to rise throughout a game, your stars have to rise to the occasion. Big shot by Anthony Davis.
Shoots from 14. Thompson misses. Lakers leading by 4. Pass to Reeves.
2 minutes remaining in his ball.
Over Wiggins. Again, Los Angeles.
And you can bet they weren't expecting that kind of a flashy move out of him, but that spin worked to perfection.
Thompson in the post. Looney passes to Green. And the call on the shot sends him to the line.
And really, credit Green for getting the favorable position down inside, forcing the D's hand there.
Shooting for Golden State, Draymond Green. 2 shots.
Take a break. Take a break. 2 shots.
He drops the first one, and that brings them within 5.
For this team, Draymond's a true necessity. Does all the little things. Everyone understands how important he is on both ends.
Second free throw, no good. A tough break there.
No way he is happy with himself right now. He knows he has to knock every shot down at this point in the game.
Paul against Russell. Shoots off the step back. 6 on the shot clock. James against Green. Here's Davis, and finished off by Davis.
That's what you like to see from the big fella, Anthony Davis, with the power finish.
Thompson up top. 107 left in the fourth quarter. That's another rebound.
Rebound after rebound after rebound.
Oh, G.A., he is crashing the glass with energy. I love it. Wiggins against LeBron. Out to Russell. And so they choose to intentionally foul.
Chris Paul. His third personal foul. Third team foul.
Three seconds left in the fourth quarter. And here's LeBron outside. Buries it from three-point range. LeBron's got 37.
We're in total command of this game with time starting.
vice grip a little more each time up the floor. We'll see if they can close this one out.
Loads it up for Davis. Oh, and they get in the way of the alley-oop. Not to be. Good play defensively. Here's Paul. That ball, nice feed that time from Wiggins.
When the game is close, Chris Paul is ready. An elite scorer who lives for clutch situations.
And now we've got the intentional foul.
His fourth personal foul, the fourth team foul. At the line for the Lakers, D'Angelo Russell.
And he cannot get the first one to drop. Tough one to miss. And he does get the second one. And that makes it a 7-point lead.